Today, I would like to share a quick tutorial on using Zoom with computer, iPad, and Apple Pencil for teaching. So first of all, before we get started, we have prepared our presentation materials here in this document. So it's just this presentation.pdf, okay? So you could open it, and then let's start a Zoom meeting. Let's click New Meetings. So we are first, before we are moving to iPad, let's first share screen. So notice that here, there are several different options. You could share your desktop, which is share everything that is shown on this desktop. You could also do a whiteboard. So the whiteboard is particularly useful if you want to derive formulas or show some durations during teaching. So here I'm going to show you a mix of presentation and annotations. So we'll select this preview presentation instead. Okay, so let's click that and then share. So now this presentation will be shared to all the people who are on this Zoom meeting. So next, we're going to move to the iPad part. So okay, now we're at our iPad site. So now, first we open Zoom and then we enter the meeting ID, which is 840577 3974. Okay, you don't want to connect to audio, and you want to turn off your video. Okay, so join the meeting. Okay, so unable to access microphone. Yeah, that's what we want. Actually, we don't want to have two microphones. So okay, so now you can see that the document is presented on the iPad. So now if you have an Apple Pencil ready, you can actually try to write on this document. But now if you try to do it, it doesn't work. That is because you need to click this edit button. So if you press the screen and then press this edit, so now you can try to annotate it, and then you can do a lot of things, change the colors. And you can also do a rectangle, for example, this one. Okay, you can draw a rectangle here. So I'll do a lot of things, and here, of course, you can clear it. So after you're done with this page, for example, if you're teaching this on this slide and you will navigate to the next one, and you can press clear, so it will clear this screen, so you can move on to the next. Okay, so hopefully this gives you a good idea of how to do teaching using iPad and Apple Pencil. Thank you.